गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद एक्सरसाइज 5.1। फोर्थ क्वेश्चन वी वर डूइंग एंड टिल आई थिंक 10th पार्ट वी आर डिस्कस। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द नेक्स्ट पार्ट, 11th पार्ट। ए स्क्वायर, ए क्यूब, a raised to power 4 and so on. Let's check the difference. a2 minus a1 is a square minus a. You can't separate them. You can take a common, but it's not possible. After taking common, it's not possible to solve it for. A3 minus A2, A cube minus A square. A square common, A minus 1. Again, you can check, difference is not same. A4 minus A3, that is A raised to power 4 minus A cube. A cube common, A minus 1. Now, you can check that difference of these terms is not same. So, you will write here, A2 minus A1 is not equal to A3 minus A2. This is not an AP. So if it is not an AP, the question stops here. You don't have to solve it further. But if it is AP, then you have to find the next terms. Next three terms of this AP. But it's not so for this. The question finishes here. You will get time to note down the things. First, listen to me. Next is your root 2, root 8, root 18, root 32, and so on. Now you have to check this AP. Root 2 is same, you can't solve it, but this can be solved because 8 can be written in the form of 2 into 2 into 2. So out of 3 2s, you can take 2. Out of 2 2s, you can take 1 2 out. If you want me to write, I can write it in this form. Ye aa gaya, inme se ek 2 bahar aa jayega, it will be 2 root 2. If you write 18, it is 3 3s are 9, 9 2s are 18, and this 3 will come out 3 root 2. Next is 32. 32 can be written as 4 into 4 into 2. 4 4s are 16, 16 2s are 32. 4 you will take out, 4 root 2. So I have written all the terms in the simplified form. The factor which is common, that is occurring two times in a pair, I have taken it out. So this AP has been changed to root 2, 2 root 2, 3 root 2, 4 root 2, and the next will be 5 root 2, 6 root 2, 7 root 2. So let's check it. Check the difference. Is this an AP or not? If the difference is same, yes, it will be an AP, otherwise not. 2 root 2 minus root 2. Root 2 means 1 root 2. So answer will be 1 root 2. A3 minus A2, that is 3 root 2 minus 2 root 2, that is again root 2. Next is A4 minus A3, that is 4 root 2 minus 3 root 2, that is again root 2. So here in each term, the difference is same. You can write here A2 minus A1 is same as A3 minus A2. This implies this is an AP. So if it is an AP, then you can write the further next terms. Then you can write the next term, that is, till fourth term is given, fifth term is your 5 root 2. 5, when you go inside, it will become 5 into 5 into 2. Is it okay? As in this case, 4 is occurring 2 times, so we have taken 1 4 out. 3 is occurring 2 times, so we have taken 1 3 out. So if this 5 will go inside, the root will be occur 2 times. So 5 5 is 25. 25 2s are 50. So answer is root 50. Next is A6, that is 6 root 2, that is 6 into 6 into 2, दैट इज रूट 72. नेक्स्ट इज A7, दैट इज 7√2. दैट इज 7 × 7 × 2. 7 × 7 = 49 × 2 = 19. So the next term of the AP will be root 50, root 72, root 98. Is it okay? So if the list of numbers form an AP, then only you can find the next terms. Otherwise, the question finishes. Ashim, please have screenshot of this. Root 3, root 6, root 9, root 12, and so on. Root 6 can't be solved. This can be written as 3 × 2. This can be solved. So you will solve the term which is possible to solve. 3 will come out of this, will become 3. 12 can be written as 4 × 3 = 12. 4 mein se ek 2 bahar aa jayega, and so on. Is it okay? Now, check the difference. A2 minus A1, root 6 minus root 3. So you can take root 3 common, root 2 minus 1. Check karlo, root 6, kaise multiply kiya root 3. A3 minus A2. Anybody having any doubt in this step? 3 minus root 6. Can't solve it further. अगर सॉल्व करके देखना है तो आप इसको ऐसे कर सकते हैं. 3 can be written as root 3 into root 3. Take root 3 out. Root 3 minus root 3. They are not same. A4 minus A3. 2 root 3 minus 3. 3 can be written as root 3 root 3. Minus root. So you can check A2 minus A1 is not equal to A3 minus A2 is not equal to A4 minus A2. First two terms are not same, that I've written. Likhna hai to aapki marzi, otherwise you can leave it. So this doesn't form an AP. This is not an AP. Okay, if the common difference is same, if the fixed term is same, then only the list of numbers will form an AP, otherwise not. Ashin, please have screenshot. Fourteenth part, 1 square, 3 square, 5 square, 7 square. All are odd numbers, not even, they are odd numbers. 2 is missing. अगर 2 होता 1 की जगह पे तो ये prime बन जाते. अभी ये odd number. 1 square is 1, 3 square 9, 25, 49, and so on. A2 minus A1 is 9 minus 1, that is 8. A3 minus A2 is 25 minus 9, that is 16. A4 minus A3 that is 49 minus 25, that is 22. So here again, the difference A2 minus A1 is not same as A3 minus A2. This implies this is not an AP. Last part is again same that you will do at your own. I'm not discussing it. Yes, in the yesterday's class, we have discussed about the nth term of the AP that is given by an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. An is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. How we have written this? जहां जितनी टर्म्स होंगी एन उससे एक लेस होगा यहाँ पर, ठीक है. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द सेकंड एक्सरसाइज दैट इज अगेन सिमिलर टू दिस फॉर्मूला दैट इज बेस्ड अपॉन दिस फॉर्मूला. दैट्स इट. दिस फॉर्मूला वी विल यूज इन द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज अगेन. एक्सरसाइज 5.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फर्स्ट पार्ट. ए इज 7 टेबल इज गिवन. बी इज 3 एन इज 8 an you have to find. An means nth term. An means nth term. What is the formula for the nth term? The same formula you will use. An is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. An is missing that you have to find. A is the first term, that is 7. N means the number of terms. Can you tell me, are we finding an? The value of n is 8. So can I write here A8? Because the value of n is 8. So we are finding A8. N minus 1, 8 minus 1, D is your 3. 7, 8 minus 1, 7, 7, 3 is 21. Answer is 28. So 8th term of this AP is 28. If you keep on writing the terms, can you form AP here? Can you form AP here? Yes, we can form. The first term is 7. Add this common difference 10. Fir difference add karo isme 13. Fir isme 3 add karo 16. So this is an AP. So if you count in this manner, the difference is 3, 3. So if you keep on adding 3, add the 8th term, at the 8th step, 8th term you will get as 28 that we are getting here. Any doubt? See one more part of this question. First question, second part. A is given as minus 18. B is not given difference. N is given as 10. And AN is given as 0. What does AN means here? The number of terms are 10. The number of terms are 10. That means this is given as A10. Now start from the nth term. Firstly, I'm going to write the formula of the nth term, a plus n minus 1 into d. N is 10. So you will write 10 here. 10 minus 1, 9. A10, an ka matlab hai number of terms 10 hai. So A10 ki value 0 ho gayi. A is your minus 18. D is not given. So this minus 18 will become plus 18 and D will be your 2. Common difference will be your 2. Can you write AP here beginning from the first term? Starting term is minus 18. Difference is 2. So you will add 2 to this. You will again add 2. You will again add 2. So in this manner, at the 10th step, 10th term will be 0 because if you keep on decreasing 2 to terms, adding means you are increasing. So it is already negative and negative ke andar kuch plus karte jaoge, to wo dheere dheere it will go near 0. क्योंकि जब हमें ऐड करती है दैट मींस वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स द राइट ऑफ द नंबर लाइन. सो आफ्टर एडिंग टू टू टर्म्स यू विल रीच एट जीरो. अशीन प्लीज हैव स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ दिस. अशीन डन. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन अंकिता, अदिति, हरी अप, टेल मी द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन हाउ यू विल सॉल्व दिस. फाइंड द 30th टर्म. फाइंड द 30th टर्म ऑफ द एपी. एपी इज गिवन. अंकिता, AP is given as 10, 7, 4 and so on.
Yes, ma'am.
How you will find the 30th term of this AP?
Ma'am. D निकालेंगे पहले और N को 30 लेंगे.
First term
10.
A is equal to 10. B is
3.
Not 3. Minus
3. Minus 3.
We have to find 30th term, मतलब N 30. What else? What we have to find here?
Ma'am, 30th term.
How you will write, how you will represent 30th term?
Ma'am, formula lagayenge.
A 30. 30th term means we are finding A 30. That's what I want to ask. 30th term means A 30 you have to find. A 30 means A plus 29. A 30 you have to find. And A 30 means, no need to write the formula. You can directly write A plus 29. A is your 10, B is your minus 3. Karo multiply, kya aega? Kya aega multiply karke 9, 3 is 27, 87, minus 77. So your 30th term of this list of number will be minus 77. Is it okay? Diksha, next 11th, roll number 11, you will answer me. Diksha, 11th. Yes, 11th term of the AP, AP I am writing. You please tell me, what do you mean by 11th term?
I'm A11.
Yes. In the second part, you have given AP minus 3. Can you tell me the description, what is given here in the question?
What's first term minus 3, A.
A minus 3.
And B minus 1 by 2 minus 3. Minus plus 3 as well.
Plus 3. What you will get after solving this?
And minus 5 over 2.
It's not minus plus. 5 by
plus 2. Plus 5 by 2.
Agar minus likh diya, all the things will be wrong. Yeah, yeah. A11 you have to find. Can you tell me the formula for A11?
A plus 10D.
Yes, very good. A plus 10D. Yes, Iksha.
Minus 3. Minus 3. 10. Multiply by 5 by 2. Minus 3 plus 25.
So 11th term of this AP will be 22. Good, Diksha. अर्शीन प्लीज हैव स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ दिस बेटा. नेक्स्ट दिविता विल आंसर. दिविता रेज योर हैंड.
यस मैम.
वेट बेटा. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री यू हैव गिवन टू ब्लैंक 26. फाइंड द मिसिंग टर्म इन द बॉक्स. इन दिस एपी द टर्म इज मिसिंग. यू हैव टू फाइंड दिस टर्म. ये क्या गिवन है? Devita, why you have muted yourself?
Yes.
Devita, raise your hand again. Yes, Garima. What is given? Two is this. What is two here?
Ma'am, A is equals to two.
Yes.
A 3 is equals to 26.
Yes.
A 3 is equals to 2 plus 3 minus 1 into D.
Can you tell me the direct value? What is A 3 without even using the formula?
A 3 is A plus N minus 1 multiplied by D. That is 2 plus
2D. इतना यहाँ होता है ना 3, उससे एक लेस. जैसे यहाँ पे 11 था तो उससे एक. यू विल राइट डायरेक्टली A 3 मींस A प्लस 2D. टेल मी हरिया.
ओके मैम. 26 इज इक्वल्स टू A प्लस 2D.
कांट वी राइट द वैल्यू ऑफ Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What will be D?
D is equals to 12.
D is 12. So difference we have got as 12. How you will find this term? What is this? What is the name of this missing term?
A2.
A2. What is the formula of A2?
2 plus... 2 minus 1 multiplied by 12 is equals to 14.
Wait, beta. जैसे A 3 लिखा है A plus 2D, ऐसे A 2 क्या होगा?
A plus
1D.
Okay, ma'am.
A 2 3 14 हो गया. यहाँ पे 2 है तो एक less 1 आएगा. वन लिखना है तो इट्स नॉट मच. अदरवाइज यू कैन राइट ए प्लस डी. वैल्यू ऑफ ए
टू.
बी इज
12.
आंसर इज
14.
वन मोर थिंग यू कैन डू हियर. आपको ये पता है कि इसमें ऐड करके इसमें डिफरेंस ऐड करते हैं तो ये आता है. डिफरेंस है कितना? 12. प्रीसीडिंग टर्म में डी ऐड करोगे तो ये टर्म आ जाएगी. सीधा इसके अंदर ऐड करके भी लिख सकते हो. Instead of doing, भाई किया तो वही है लेकिन लिख के किया. ठीक है. ओके दिविता. दिविता नेक्स्ट इज योर टर्न. हरी अप. रेज योर हैंड. अदरवाइज आई एम गोइंग टू रिमूव यू फ्रॉम द क्लास. आंसर मी इमीडिएटली. जपलीन, कृतिका, नैना, प्रभुन, गरिमा म्यूट योरसेल्फ. अदिति, प्रभगुन, प्रभनूर, मिश्री, कृतिका, यस मिश्री, मिस्टी मैंने अभी आपको अनम्यूट किया था ना, आपने म्यूट क्यों कर लिया अपने आपको फिर से? यस मिस्टी,
यस मैम,
मिस्टी, अरमान, हाँ जी बोलो अरमान, आप बोलो, नहीं बोलना yes, जिसने ना बोले उसके लिए ठीक है, अच्छी बात है। एग्जाम होंगे ना जब यहाँ पर, उसके बाद अपने आप ठीक हो जाएंगे सारे। ये क्या है अरमान जो फर्स्ट ब्लैंक है?
फर्स्ट टर्म,
फर्स्ट टर्म, ए इज मिसिंग। ये क्या है?
सेकंड टर्म,
फटाफट बोलो मैं लिखूं क्या, जल्दी जल्दी बताओ।
ए टू,
ए टू इज इक्वल टू 13। व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ ए टू इन टर्म ऑफ फॉर्मूला?
ए प्लस डी,
यस, ए प्लस डी इज इक्वल टू 13। ये आ गई आपकी फर्स्ट इक्वेशन। ये क्या है
मैम? ए थ्री,
ए थ्री दैट इज मिसिंग। ये क्या है?
ए फोर,
क्या होता है ए फोर?
ए प्लस थ्री डी,
थ्री डी दैट इज थ्री। आपके पास दो इक्वेशन आ गई, फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड। कैन यू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन बाय लीनियर इक्वेशन मेथड? वी हैव डिस्कस्ड मेथड्स देयर, सो यू कैन यूज एनी ऑफ द मेथड टू सॉल्व दैट दीस टू इक्वेशन एंड गेट वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी। इफ यू विल गेट ए एंड बी दैट विल बी योर फर्स्ट टर्म एंड फ्रॉम देयर ऑल्सो यू विल गेट दिस थर्ड टर्म। सो सॉल्व दीस टू इक्वेशन, सॉल्व वन एंड टू। हाउ यू विल सॉल्व इट? Either you will add it or subtract it. Best method is elimination method.
Yeah.
Add it or you will subtract it, beta. Jaldi bolo.
Subtract.
Why we are subtracting it?
Ma'am, because signs are same.
Yes, yes. After subtraction, the sign will change. This will cancel out. Yahan se bolo kya aayega?
Ma'am, aayega minus 2D.
Minus 2D is equal to?
Minus 10, sorry 10.
10, so D will be?
Minus 5.
Minus?
5.
आज आवाज क्यों नहीं आ रही? ब्रेकफास्ट नहीं किया?
मैम नो, माइक थोड़ा, माइक में थोड़ी प्रॉब्लम है।
अच्छा बस इतना भी बोलो तब भी सुन रहे हैं। डी आ गया आपके पास। How you will find A?
मैम फर्स्ट इक्वेशन में D की वैल्यू।
ओके, पुट D is equal to minus 5 in वन। जिन्होंने आंसर नहीं दिया ना मेरे कहने के बाद भी, वो मुझे पर्सनली रीजन मैसेज करना क्या प्रॉब्लम है। मैंने क्लास से रिमूव कर देना है जिसने आंसर नहीं दिया आपसे। ए की वैल्यू माइनस फाइव यहां पुट करनी है। ए की वैल्यू, सॉरी डी की वैल्यू माइनस फाइव। ए क्या आएगा अरमान?
18।
18। नाउ फर्स्ट टर्म वॉज मिसिंग दैट वी हैव गॉट एज 18। How you will find this third term, A3? A3 will be given by?
Ma'am, D ki value badenge.
Sorry. Formula.
18.
Formula.
A plus 3D.
2D.
2D, sorry, ma'am.
2D. 18. 2 times value of D is?
Minus 5.
Minus 5. 18 minus 10. Is 8. So third term we have got as 8. Arshin, please have screenshot of this beta. Gursevak. Gursevak, raise your hand immediately. Otherwise, leave the class if you are not listening. Tarundeep. तरुणदीप, थर्ड क्वेश्चन, थर्ड पार्ट, फाइव नाइन वन बाय टू। फर्स्ट टर्म इज गिवन, सेकेंड टर्म इज मिसिंग, third term is missing. Aditya, D दीक्षा तनेजा, इमानी, यस दीक्षा, हरी, अब जल्दी जल्दी बोलो ये क्या गिवन है। दीक्षा क्या प्रॉब्लम है आपको?
यस मैम।
जल्दी बोलो ये क्या गिवन है मिष्टी।
मैम फाइव इज ए,
ए फाइव, ये क्या है?
एंड मैम दिस इज ए टू,
ए टू, ए थ्री इज मिसिंग, ये क्या गिवन है?
एंड दिस इज ए फोर।
व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ ए फोर?
मैम इट इज, मैम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टर्न मिक्स फ्रैक्शन इनटू इंप्रॉपर, इट विल कम एज 19/2।
यस इट्स 19/2। देन
मैम देन ए एन,
नो नीड ए ऑफ ए एन, ए फोर इज ए प्लस,
ए प्लस एन ए प्लस थ्री डी,
ए प्लस थ्री डी, जितना यहाँ आता है उससे एक लेस, एन माइनस वन होता है ना, तो फोर माइनस वन इज थ्री। No need to write the formula again and again. A is 5. Okay, how you will find
A is equal to
here?
Ma'am, first of all, we'll shift 5 on the other side. It will come as 9/2. 3D is equal to 9/2. And yes. Then D is equal to 3/2.
Yes, 3/2. How you will find second term, A2?
A2 is equal to A plus 2 minus 1 D.
A plus D. 2 minus 1 is 1, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Write 1 less than. 2 se 1 less karenge.
Okay, ma'am.
No need to write again. A ki value okay, 5. D ki value 3.
5.
So, kya aega?
3 by 2. Ma'am, the answer will come as 13/2.
Yes. A3 will be?
A3 is equal to 8. A plus 2D.
2D, yes. Value of A is?
5.
D is?
2. Multiply by 3/2. Answer is equal to 8.
8. So the answer is A2 13/2 and A3 is your A. So mark down your homework from this question number 1. Second part is your homework. Question number 2, second part. Question number 3, fourth part. Question number 1 and 2, second part. Question number 3, fourth part. Question number 4 is your homework. Question number 4. Okay, that's it for today. So see you in the next class. Do your homework and try to give response in the class.